Hey guys, welcome. Fourth trailer reaction for the day. Hopefully, I don't know, is any more gonna come out? I have no idea. But with that being said, this is for Winchester. This is like a dark horror movie starring Helen Mirren, I think. Or one of the Danes. I'm excited.
It's gargantuan seven.
Oh, this is that house that's like
no apparent rhyme or reason.
Yeah.
Built on the orders of a grieving widow. Sarah Winchester's mind is as chaotic as the house itself. We're worried about her sanity, Dr. Price.
Oh, that dude's from Dawn of the Planet of the Apes. Yeah.
Mrs. Winchester, it's a pleasure to finally meet you.
This looks good. I like the tone.
You believe in ghosts?
And the cinematography is beautiful.
I do not believe in anything I cannot see or study.
I feel their presence in the air, in the walls.
Mrs. Mrs. Winchester, while in construction,
the spirits killed by the rifle, we lock them away. 13 nails seals them in. I will do whatever it takes to protect my family.
That's
this
cool.
This is a power we've not seen before.
Beautiful dream, wake on to starlight and dewdrops are waiting for thee. Sounds of the root won't hurt in the day.
I'm
afraid. A light in the land of all passed away.
You leave my family alone. Your anger will never defeat us.
Yeah, this is great. I hope it's like... I mean, it has talent. It's a horror movie with talent. That's amazing. Yeah. Alright, yeah. I'm down. I'm February 2nd, did it say? I'm excited. Yeah, could you imagine having a house like that? With all those compartments? Yeah, no, that's a maze and a disaster waiting to happen. But no, that looks great. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. We have other trailer reactions on the channel that I posted today. Also, a video which was the 9 horror films that you missed that came out last year. So please check that out. Thank you guys again. I am Troy Everett Loxton. Peace out.